Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to open and edit MS Word Excel PowerPoint file in your smart TV. I have tried many ways, many apps, but none of work perfectly. So finally, I got the best way, or you can call the best app to open and edit MS Office file in your smart TV. So go to your TV App Store, Play Store, or Appetite TV. So whatever store you have, open in your smart TV and find this app, SmartOffice, view and edit MS Office and PDF. So download and install this app to your TV. After this, go to your Office Files location like this and select your SmartOffice, and that's it. So now you can easily view and edit your MS Word file or Excel file, PPT file like this. You can also convert to PDF like this. Yeah. So these are PowerPoint file which I'm going to use. So you can easily edit, save, and do some minor formatting. These are Excel file. Okay. Yeah, good. So it's working perfect. So like this, you can open your MS Office files in your TV, and you can also browse from download folder all our Google Drive, Box, Dropbox, and if you want, you can create a new document. Yeah, good. It's a simple and easy to use app. So that's it. It's an easy way. So thanks for watching, guys. If you have any question, you can ask me in comment section. Thank you for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much, guys.